Harley Davidson, the renowned brand of India. Today I am so much excited as because just now I shared my ride with this brand and it's an awesome experience. Just only few 10 years back, this brand Harley Davidson entered India and within a very few days, it makes an impression in people's mind. Just hats off and very, very awesome. Hi guys, today I introduce Mr. Amit, ex-part of Bengal Harley Davidson Kolkata. Hi Mr. Amit, it's a very nice meeting to you and thank you very much for sharing this ride. It's a very, very nice experience. I just wish to know that what's about the safety of this brand? As because in our humidity, in this weather condition, it's a very much important question.
So Tanushree, the specialty of this bike, it comes basically under Softail family. As you know, Softail families are specifically built in India or in global in the world. These bikes are famous for long cruising purpose. So this bike is absolutely a new bike in terms of styling, in terms of looks, in terms of advantages. There are a couple of things which are new in this bike, like the riders who go for a long ride, they need certain, you know, things. One of them is comfort riding. So this is the bike where you can sit comfortably and ride with peace of mind. The maneuverability of this bike is superb at any road condition, whatever it is. The maneuverability is awesome. Second is the performance. It's 107 CI Milwaukee 8 engine. It's very nice. It is really very nice. So overall performance you get whenever you are on the highway, it's absolutely fantastic. Second thing is, yes, you can carry your luggages and all for so much spaces you can add on. It doesn't come with the saddlebag, but still if you want, you can put something, some luggage rack, and you can carry your own luggage as in a tourer bag. Apart from that, there are certain things. If you see the muffler, it is something specific and special for this bike. It is little, the tail of this muffler is little upwards, and it's superb look wise. Again, this bike broader tire, the rear tire is broader, and the fender, it is basically a chopped fender. So, and also the LED headlamp, the styling of that headlamp is fantastic.
What is the specialty and advantage or extra benefit of this particular model?
This is the feature of this bike is phenomenal. Like, it has a straight drag bar handlebar which helps you to maneuver the bike at any condition of the road. Plus the power of this bike is phenomenal. Whenever you are on the highway, if you see the seat is absolutely comfortable for the rider, because you will get, whenever the rider seats, they will get a back support. They will get a complete back support without any add-on. So it is very, very comfortable when you long for a long destination, when you go for a long destination. Apart from that, we have, this bike comes with a forward control so that your leg will not be, you know, painful. Apart from that, yes, for pillion seater, whoever will be added themselves as a pillion rider, they can add on themselves with for a comfortable ride too. It is very nice for the pillion rider also. They feel also same comfortable ride. They can take very comfortable ride when they are adding themselves as pillion. Apart from that, we would say the ground clearance, mileages, it comes with a LED headlamps and all, so you need not require about night riding also. Okay, so it is superb. Plus this bike comes with a broader tires, alloy wheels, tubeless tires, and dual disc in front with ABS. which is a great safety measure as on date. So for long ride, of course, it is absolutely fantastic, perfect. Those particular persons who are very who maintain their personality, and this bike suits their personality because it's muscle, it has some muscle power, it has some throttle power, plus awesome riding comfort. So in this particular family, if you go for a, if you want a comfortable ride, if you want a good riding habit, if you go for a good looking stylish bike, if you want to carry your luggage for a long ride, so if you would like to go for a night ride, everything is possible in this bike. Plus this bike with the features, it is value for money to the customers. So definitely, plus the quality is awesome of this bike. So this is a basically a value for money with which gives you everything. One bike which gives you every comfort level is superb, which gives you more and more mileage in terms of your expectation. Whatever you have, if you have some expectation, it will fulfill your all these kind of expectations.
Hi guys, today I have so much excited as because I have enjoyed so much through this ride, and Mr. Amit is an awesome experience. I don't forget it about it. So please guys, I expect that you all enjoyed today's video, and please subscribe our channel and please enjoy.